a barrel roll.
All right, here we go. Off to Idaho. Gonna film a cool air show. Like World War II vets and I think really cool old school planes. Should be pretty good. Pretty excited because I'm actually bringing my my Red Epic with me. Finally get to use this bad boy. So here we go. Off to the airport, start the journey. Literally just gonna be in planes for the next few days. Should be good. Go secondary as usual. Camera gears. TSA doesn't know what cameras are. It's pretty fun. Give them credit though. I got giant batteries that look a little funny. TSA keeping the friendly skies safe. But yeah, flying with my camera this weekend. The Red. It's got some pretty gnarly batteries, like these big batteries that are a little suspicious looking. So I kind of figured I'd get a little bit of trouble. It's actually my first time flying with the Red. So yeah, it's cool. I'm excited for this weekend, should be good. It's all about planes this weekend. We're starting off right in a plane, heading to Spokane for the night. And then tomorrow we're gonna hop on a private plane and we're gonna fly to Lewiston, Idaho, and we're filming an air show. So should be sweet. Really beautiful warplanes that I'm gonna be filming, and I think I might get to ride in some of these planes, which would be so cool. Look at these things, these old school bombers and fighters. So we're checking out what kind of airplane?
B-24 Liberator.
B-24, and Steve says he shoots photography out of it because you can open these hatches on the belly and you can pretty much hang out of this thing and get some cool shots. He showed me some pictures, so this is potential of what I might be flying in. Yeah.
Hey. Okay. So you can see out the ports there, right?
Yeah.
That's pretty good, right?
Yeah, it's not bad.
But so this door here, this hatch is normally closed in flight, but what I'll do is lay on my belly and with my hands right here and take out.
Oh, so this is the hole right here you're shooting at. Oh, okay, cool.
But snoop around the plane, see what else it jumps on it.
These are awesome. Pretty unreal. So this weekend we're shooting on the Red Epic MX. Should be good. Little private plane heading to Lewiston. Get this show on the road. To the venue. Made it. Lewiston. All the planes are here. Still got a few more to come, but I think the heavy hitters are here. B-17, B-24. Saw a Mustang. Pretty stoked. They already told me I'm gonna fly in a few of these, so I'm pretty excited, not gonna lie. It's gonna be a little scary, but it's pretty crazy. Like, me and my dad grew up watching the movie Memphis Belle. And that was on the B-17 bombers, which is this one right here. Official now. Got a sweet work shirt so they can see me. But yeah, today's easy day, Friday. They just speeches and a couple flights, but I think tomorrow's gonna be crazy. So kind of get in the hotel, work a little, go to sleep, and do it again tomorrow. DuckTales. Just starting the air show today, getting some time lapses, going to be pretty cool. I'm excited to see all these planes go up. They said I have a ride scheduled for the B-25 bomber to do some air-to-air shots. I'm pretty excited for. It's pretty awesome. I mean, I know they charge, they said like $2,500 a seat to go up. They're basically selling seats to fly up in these planes, and they give the money to charity, I think, for vets. So it's pretty cool. We already met a vet from World War II. He turns 99 this year. Pretty crazy. And yeah, it's a pretty sick day. I'm pretty excited for all this. So we're just getting going though. That's a badass plane right here. P-51 Mustang. Coulter, what are you doing here?
It's Coulter.
Oh. I thought you were Coulter, my other redhead friend. This is like the old 395 production days right here.
Yeah, newbie out here. Beginner.
That's how we used to rock it. I didn't even have a gimbal back then, though. I think it was way better than what I had.
This is what my paycheck goes to.
Media goons. Pretty sick, huh? Angles, man. Angles. Shooting this at 120 frames a second. That is so I can come in back with slow motion. Just make it look really good when I edit. We'll go in for a tighter one. Get focused on the barrel of that gun. Let's do this one more time. That should be a pretty cool shot. One of many. Just got the phone call. About to go take a ride in a bomber. Should be pretty sick. Gonna sit up front and try to get some shots with the pilot. With my camera and take a quick ride in the B-25.
Are you gonna film up there?
All right, let me get the front guys in there first. I'll get them sort of up in that way, and then I'll look at you in just 1 second.
Is there a drink service?
Nope, no drink service.
Make sure you don't let it go until I have it.
So your lap belt is right there if you want to get buckled up.
Thank you.
Here you go. We're pulling on this. This is the one. I know it's a little confused.
Ready for this?
Oh, man, I'm excited.
This is cool.
Oh, my God. I am.
Opportunity of a lifetime right here.
You screwed up by getting it.
Oh, this is cool. Kind of plane that old Doolittle took off on an aircraft carrier.
That's awesome. Smoother landing than most jets I've been in.
That was a smoother landing than most jets I've been in.
Yeah.
Hell of a ride!
Did you enjoy that?
Oh, I loved it.
Yeah, that was awesome. So I just got to take a ride in this beauty. B-25 bomber. Apparently this is the first bomber to bomb Tokyo in World War II. And this plane was in commission, so this was on missions. And I just got to fly in it, and that was amazing. It is tight quarters in there, it is loud. Like, we had to crawl up to the front, to the gunner area, right there in the nose, shoving the camera through that. That was unreal. Time to keep getting back at it, keep filming the event, and see how many more plane rides I can take. You! The DuckTales are into my interviews. This is Amelia. She flies this plane, which is a
T-6 Texan.
I don't know what that means, but it's pretty cool. I think she's the only girl here flying. No, there's another one.
Molly Littlefield flies a Stearman.
She did some performing today. It was pretty cool, along with everyone else. She said, I guess she's pretty new at this, right?
Mm-hmm. Had this airplane since February.
Pretty cool. Hopefully we can get some GoPros up with her maybe later today or tomorrow. Yeah, you're still flying tomorrow? Okay, cool. Yeah, we got time. She's got some GoPro mounts in there. She's prepared. I saw it. I like it. Right, I think DuckTales is done, so we can probably do our interview. Alright. Well, lost my sunglasses. I think they got blown off when I had to run behind one of these, the B-17. I had to run behind it while it was running. The pilot was looking at me, but I ran up and threw a GoPro on one of their mounts they already had on the tail. And I think when I did that, all my stuff blew away, and I think I lost my sunglasses. So now I'm looking for them. I'm only assuming they're out here because that's the only place I can think of. Okay, so the motor's right here. No way. There they are. Oh yeah. Now I can look sick again.
Thank you. Thank you.
A little different, huh?
Yeah.
BattleBots. Day 3, final day. Just trying to mount some GoPros to this. Got some rides coming up. I think I might get a ride in one of these. That'd be kind of fun. See if I can convince them to let me take the controls, do some loops and rolls. That'd be pretty fun. Taking me up. Do some aerobatics.
Hope you know how to fly.
A little bit.
My first time.
I've flown gliders a couple times.
Sweet.
With our stick, and then my buddy's Cessna, and then I've been up in an aerobatic plane. I didn't touch controls in that one, but we did loops and rolls, no problem. It's fun.
Alright.
Climb in. Front, right?
Yes.
Right leg first?
Yeah, I just kind of stand up on the seat and then work your way down.
Another day in the office.
Insane.
About to go up.
Everybody stay alert! You've got an enemy on your tail! Use the barrel roll! Do a 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 barrel roll!
One of the coolest things we've done flying with Stearman. Jared let me take the controls. We did some loops and rolls. So much fun. Huge thanks to Jared for letting us do this. A lot of fun. Definitely want to get my pilot license and get me a plane.
That's it. That's a wrap. 3 days of shooting in Idaho at the fly-in. Made a 12-minute video. I'll put the link right here for you to watch on their YouTube channel, Hangar180. I'll also include at the end of this video just a 1-minute rough cut teaser just in case you want to check out some shots. And then before you watch the full video, as always, thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel. I'll keep the content coming. Thanks, guys. Sky, sky, sky.
Yeah!